Is he up yet? Artyom, the colonel wants you on the bridge. See you later.
Come on, wake up. I'm so sorry about Duke. He was just
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Tokarev has already set his shop up.
Wanna go look? It's so cool.
Here, Uncle Artyom.
A smoke break. That's good.
Oh, this is one mean smoke. Damn, this is rough. Well, nothing we couldn't take. Well, you are the right kind of guys. You, the colonel, Duke, that guy did a swell job on that bridge. He was a great guy.
Maybe he was the biggest one of us. Fit for a king, I must say.
Well, guys, to Duke's memory.
Artyom, come on in, have a seat. Stepan's putting on a live performance here.
So, Artyom, are you up for a jam? Come on, pick the guitar up.
Thank you, Stepan.
Look, stop with these funeral moves!
Artyom, the colonel's waiting for you on the bridge.
Do you recall how he came back from the library? Same thing here!
Well, yeah, that time he pulled a fast one on us. We had the drinks ready. Sam said everything. Positive speech.
Come here, Artyom. Listen. I had a talk with the Ark, all thanks to Tokarev. He got the decoder working.
Ark, come in. Come in, Ark. Over.
This is Ark. Identify yourself. Over.
This is Colonel Svetoslav Smyonnikov speaking. I'm in command of a special operations force. We have received your signal and are currently heading your way. Do you copy? Over.
Yes. Yes! Hear you loud and clear!
Who am I talking to? How do I address you?
The
this now, you doubting Thomas? I'm so excited, my hands are still shaking. The minister himself! This is incredible! By the way, Artyom, you should take a look at the map. As you can see, we are heading almost straight for the Yamantau complex. Katya and Kress tell me that the line there is in decent condition. Surprising, really, taking into account the number of priority targets there.
Leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
All right, come with us. Or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yermak, stop the engine. To the safe zone and sit tight there.
We do that right now.
Stepan, you're in charge while I'm away.
Sir, yes, sir.
Great. Let's go. This place. Worse than Moscow.
Yeah, looks like it. See that crater? Wonder what the yield was on that one. Looks like a 100 to me. A lot. You guys used to have Benny M500 on Stuhl. Well, even 100 seems to have done okay.
All those cars. Artyom was right. People were coming here from all over the country.
Yes, they were. Nobody came from Moscow, though. Until now.
So much time wasted.
We'll make up for that now. Well, we're almost there.
This is a bad place. Now, we shouldn't have come here. Really?
Okay, so where's my welcoming committee and red carpet? I don't get this.
Oh, see? Nobody home. How about we go back, huh? Wait, look!
Identify yourself.
Colonel Miller, here to report to the Minister of Defense.
And where are your people, Colonel?
With the train.
It's dangerous outside. Contact them and tell them to take the train into the main airlock for decontamination. Welcome to the Ark, Colonel. Proceed through the tunnel and take the elevator. You'll be met inside.
Did you at least prepare a speech? Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Ah, get off my case. I pulled an all-nighter.
Don't you feel like you should say something to Artyom now?
Yes. You were right, Artyom. And I was wrong. Thanks for not giving up. Comrade Minister, Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
Everything is going as planned. Everyone is fine. So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense now!
Do not worry. Everything will be just fine. And even better. The Minister and the Chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Shut up! The doctor is talking.
Where is the government answer?
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Don't you dare, you fuck! You're just fucking cannibals!
Calm down. You'll get jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait, though. We must run the tests first.
I don't like that cough.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker, and I'll shove those tests so far up your ass you'll be spitting.
Watch your tone, young lady. Do as that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
You fucker! Let me go!
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people and the train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer for a really long time before she is served. Do you understand? And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem, though, since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here! I'll rip you all apart! Every last one of you should have done that before the war! But I'll get you now! Burn this town! To ashes!
Now we'll be full again! Good.
Even the lift is the same, exactly.
True. and quite fortunate. This way, we can hope to find Anna. Still, the complex is huge, and we have 10 minutes at the most. So, we'll have to split up. Sam, you check the filter room, the generator hall, and the storage. Idiot, you come with me to the command center. Artyom, you take the barracks and the sick bay. Let's go!
Your floor, Artyom.
Is it?
Artyom! I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you! A hero! You're not saving anyone! Just like the others! So just...
Freeze!
Yes!
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you! There was an
Enough chatter! Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have got killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
Monsters have it made here, like the Watchers in Moscow. Those keep people on the ground with their deceit. These...
All right, but what do we do
I'll
now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
At defense sites, HQs, all the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
No. We have to make the decision together. Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on!
Okay, all done. I don't think you should have put it like that, Anna. It all worked out with that, didn't
it? It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't?
Time to go find the real government bunker, I guess.